Hey guys, welcome to new video. Ever wonder how you would get or wanted an iOS app on your phone or iOS lock screen? Well, this video will just do that. The particular lock screen you're seeing on the screen right now belongs to iOS 11 and belongs to the recent iPhones, mainly iPhone 7, iPhone 8, iPhone 8 Plus and iPhone 10. Don't call it the iPhone X. This particular lock screen comes with loads of features. If you want to know more about it, please make sure you watch the whole video. So if you want the same lock screen on your Android device, make sure you go to the Play Store. Type in iPhone 8 wallpaper. Lock screen. It should be the first app, excluding the advertisement, to pop up. iPhone 8 lock screen. Apps for Droid. Install it and open it. Its size is really small, so after you've installed it, open it. It will ask for certain permissions. Please do give the permissions. Here you can see the settings of the iPhone 8 lock screen. This button right here, when I click it, it will show you how the lock screen will pop up. This will activate the lock screen. This is to stabilize the lock screen. Basically, phones which have an issue in RAM management and all, it'll stabilize the lock screen. Disable the system lock, that is your inbuilt phone's lock screen, that one. Date and time alarm, show alarm, your visual options. Here you go, you can change all. You can change the fonts to many, font size. You can even change swipe to unlock, or you can write touch fingerprint to unlock. It's your choice. Show unlock text, enable vibration, enable lock and unlock sound. Can you hear it? Just like the iPhones. Then you have the notifications. You can search, you can select notification type, none, all, or all except ongoing selected apps. That's why you're able to see Geo 4G voice on the screen. Select the style. You have Android, Android Dock, iOS, iOS Dark, iOS Circle, and iOS Circle Dock. Then you have status icons. Display the battery icon, display battery percentage, display mobile operator signal, display airplane mode, and many more. You can select the pin if you have, if you don't want any security type, just to slide and lock, you can select none. Or you can put in pin or pattern. When you put in the pin, you have to type in a number. So I put 000. Mm-hmm. Because I've already set the lock screen password, it's going to show incorrect. So yeah, it's done. And by the way, be aware, this has advertisements, so it'll be playing in the background, or in case you lock your phone and unlock it, it'll definitely play the advertisement. So let's go ahead and lock this phone and see. So you can see Geo 4G voice is running, and you can see Geo 4G and the battery percentage. And just like iPhones, how you unlock, you can unlock and put the pin. And one more thing, the notification center. You can change the volume or vibration, or you can lower it down. Automatic brightness, Wi-Fi or Bluetooth toggle, or increase the brightness, or you can increase the volume. You can even on the torch. Sorry, I can't show you the torch right now. If you click any of these below buttons here, you need to unlock the phone. Let's give it a test. See, that's it. So basically, this is how the app works. So I click settings, it will have a certain delay. Even the Bluetooth on, Wi-Fi on, even the brightness increased. So it's a really simple and basic app for all the iOS lovers who want iOS type lock screen on their Android devices. go ahead and install this application. It's really small and easy to use. I'm going to show you. See the display battery icon? If I off it and display battery percentage and display display mobile operator signal if I off it and click lock, you can see it's just plain. And if I type in wrong password, it will give you haptic feedback and just tell you incorrect pin, try again. So I'm going to select the battery percentage, battery icon, signal, flash status. So basically if I turn on the flashlight, it should show flash status. So I'm going to prove to you that it is really working. Notification. You see here? That means the flashlight is on. You can see the battery percentage, the time, and even you can, just like how iOS gets its notification, you can dismiss it. And if you get any message, just like iPhone, it'll be displayed here. And if you click on it, it'll go into the app. I'm gonna off the flashlight. See, it just went into the app. Going to off the flashlight. From my native, so there is certain bugs. But if you do like the video, make sure you like, share and subscribe to my channel, and put in the phone for charging. Just see how it shows up, just like an iPhone when it's charging. You can see it just shows less like an iPhone and it shows you connected as media device, so you can select it and use it. Phone 10, iPhone 8, 8 plus type wallpaper. Make sure you don't play these ads. Thank you.